That's right, guys. It's me, James Sweeney, once again from a Brooklyn balcony in NYC. And as you can tell behind me, it's a beautiful, beautiful day here in Brooklyn. Beautiful December 2nd winter day. Very gray. But I do have some good news for you. You know what that is, right? It's after 4 o'clock. The market's there officially closed. And I've got a drink in hand. That can only mean one thing. It's happy hour in the Big Apple. Now, U.S. stocks, they rose Tuesday afternoon with the Dow striking yet another record high, believe it or not, as investors cheered better than expected November auto sales figures as well as economic reports. Now, stocks, they first gained momentum after the Commerce Department reported construction spending rose 1.1% in October. At the same time, adding to those gains was better than expected November sales from Ford, General Motors, as well as Fiat Chrysler. Now, you team this with no major earnings today, a return to declines for both gold and oil prices, and a stronger U.S. dollar, and you have yourself the following session where, for every share falling, roughly two rows over at the New York Stock Exchange. Let's now take a look to see how the markets closed out the session. Meanwhile, on the corporate front, BP climbing on unconfirmed talk of a takeover bid from Royal Dutch Shell, and Apple reversing course today, stopping losses that followed its largest single-day decline since September, as opening statements are set to begin today in a federal case involving allegations that Apple abused a monopoly position in the digital music player market. So there you have it. Kick back, relax. If you're in the tri-state area, go back indoors, because I can barely feel my ears. That's how cold it is. I can barely talk. And I'll see you guys all in the morning. For ModernWallStreet.com, I'm James Sweeney.